All right, approaching in from about 85, 90 yards. Nice shot. Oh, great shot. Hopefully she'll birdie this one. Ah, that's funny. Cracked myself up. From a little over 100 yards. Pulled it left. You're fine. All right, got about a 50 footer for par. Yeah, these things are fast. again from about 80, 90 yards in. She got a little tree right there on the right, on her right to contend with. A lot of green to the left, though. And she decided to chip it. Should break left or right. Yes, just outside the hole. Nice putt. Good par. Had to work for it. That way somewhere. Sit ball. Nice. Another good birdie. Hope it stayed in on this side of the cart path. From about 50, 60 yards. Good angle into the green. Stay there, ball. Stay there, ball. Didn't want to stop. Catch that edge, catch that edge. Just got over the sand. Hopefully it's on the right edge of the green. She's in trouble with that. Went way right. Alright, took a drop there. We're hitting 3. About 60 feet for par.
Come on.
Oh!
I was right on the edge of my spot.
In the hazard. Four shot from about 140 into the breeze. I have no idea if she made it or not. I lost it. Didn't make it over the ridge. Very nice. Yeah, chance for a birdie here. Nice putt.
Drive. Look at that hit.
All right, approach from about 100 yards out, best guess. Sit ball.
Ah, it fell off.
Hand. Went long. Went over the back right there. Just didn't hit it. Right, we got a little elevation and hitting into the wind. Let's see if she got enough club. Caught a little fat. Oh, she made it over. Good par. Not bad. Whoa, ball. Whoa, ball. Thank you. Oh, good putt.
Nice putt.
I think I zoomed in too much, didn't I? And she tapped that in for par. About 120. It's not where you wanted to miss it, but it could have went farther. Nice chip.
Yes.